Okay, in order to answer this question, let's define the term genetic drift. Okay, so the genetic drift, or also known as a